Astronomers using the Hubble Space Telescope just discovered a moon orbiting dwarf planet Makemake. Makemake is in a region beyond the orbit of Neptune called the Kuiper Belt. Several of the largest Kuiper Belt objects are known to have moons, and as of April 2016, that now includes Makemake, the second brightest and third largest known object past the orbit of Neptune. Using observations taken in 2015 with Hubble's Wide Field Camera 3, a team of astronomers from the Southwest Research Institute, Lowell Observatory, and NASA's Goddard Space Flight Center estimate this moon to be approximately 100 miles in diameter. Hubble will need to take further observations to see exactly how frequently this moon orbits Makemake. Astronomers hope to use this orbiting moon to better estimate Makemake's mass, which will give us a better idea of the dwarf planet's overall density and thus its bulk composition. The Hubble Space Telescope has been instrumental in the study of objects in the outer solar system. Hubble also discovered four of the five moons orbiting Pluto, visited by NASA's New Horizons spacecraft last July.